Shifting Shadow. This ends well. Don't want to draw any attention. Never wanted the easy path.
What is it, I wonder, that draws one toward death like a moth to light? You could have run away, absconded with the prism. The one thing that could prevent me from fulfilling my destiny. But the lure of one's destiny is irresistible, isn't it? Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. The very fact of your being attests to its power. Despite your infection, you resisted the brain here in the heart of its domain. What good is an army of thralls if they do not obey their master? Let us speak plainly. My Lord Myrkul gave me the one thing I desired, the one thing no other god could grant me. My daughter's life returned, her heart beating once more. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Auron and Gortash to grow the cult of the Absolute, and then take control of it. He's never had a more devoted follower. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods and other powers. But for Myrkul, I would condemn all of Faerun to death. You are all that stands between me and my destiny. And you have brought the prism here. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you as my servant. Say farewell, Isabel.
I'm grateful to you for bringing me home. I was a fool to resist. I know better now. Good luck in the City of Judgment. I wish you the best. Sincerely.
My lord, I offer you these souls so they may return as servants to your cause. Join the army of the dead, true soul. Witness Lord Myrkul's glory.
Another fight. Let's go.
Isabel! My lord brought her back once already. Your death will be final. Cannot kill me. I am eternal. Myrkul, Lord of Bones, I am here. I am ready. I am yours.
Listeners of those who are gone, I
path lies before me. Take you first.
Thank you.
Impossible. Death cannot take me. I am its master. My lord, hear me. Nothing. I am forsaken. You have no idea what you've done. Isabel.
The Chosen One.